Visiting New Canaan High School, I'm Caitlin Dwyer. Today is Friday, March 16th, and a day B.
And I'm Tessa McKinley. Congrats to all sophomores who have just completed their CAP testing. A lot is happening at NCHS in the next few weeks, so get ready to start participating in school-wide events. But before we get to that, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. On an academic note, CAP makeups are all throughout next week for sophomores who missed any of their tests. Come fully prepared to take whichever you missed. Man, I am sure going to miss sleeping in, Tessa. What about you?
Well, Caitlin, you better wake up fast because the Pura Vida Dodgeball Tournament is finally here, and we all know you have a competitive side. We go to Tess Decker for more information.
Hey, NCHS, do you miss the days of carelessly running around the playground with your friends playing dodgeball? Well, now you get to relive those times and also help out kids while doing so. I'm here with Pura Vida leader Madison Boniface to tell us a little bit more. So, Madison, what is the purpose of this tournament?
Well, the proceeds of this weekend will be going to the Feed My Starving Children packing event in May.
That's so nice. Where is this tournament and when does it start?
The tournament is this Sunday at the New Canaan High School gym from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m.
How can students get involved?
Well, we're having a sign-up sheet every day this week, and this is your last day to sign up, so make sure to sign up, and it's going to be a lot of fun, so make sure to come.
Thanks so much, Madison. If you're looking for a good release of energy during this long week of CAPS, make sure you sign up in the lounge. Today is your last day. Also, if you do not sign up, make sure you come and support your friends. This has been Tess Decker for NCTV. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Tess. It sounds like something I want to do. Another fun and challenging activity is the NCHS poster contest. If you haven't noticed already, look around your classroom for the Core Values, Beliefs, and 21st Century Learning Expectations poster. If you can correctly guess the names of all the students and faculty members on the poster, your name will be entered in a draw for a $50 Amazon gift card. Enter your guess at nchslmc.org before April 30th, and good luck.
Scholarship Sunday, gonna be a fun day. Holla at your homies and stick them in your Hyundai.
What is that I hear? Could it be the Scholarship Sunday song? That's right, NCHS. Scholarship Sunday is back again this year. Next week, there will be a kickoff assembly in the auditorium for the event taking place on March 25th at 12 p.m. By giving your time, you can help NCHS students go to college. So grab some friends and help raise money for this cause.
Speaking of scholarships, seniors, your scholarship applications are due March 23rd. If you have further questions, visit Mrs. Granite in the guidance office.
I've heard a lot of people getting in the spirit of prom this week. Well, it's that time of year again when prom fashion show, Fashions Night Out, will be hosted by our seniors. It is Saturday, March 24th at 7 p.m. Come support the seniors as they strut it on the runway to raise money for their post-prom. Tickets are on sale in the lounge on March 22nd and 23rd for $15 in advance and $20 at the door. Come cheer for your favorite outfits.
Those seniors who want to purchase a class ring, orders are being collected on March 19th through the 21st, so make sure to bring a deposit of $90 in the lounge next week.
For anyone who is feeling athletic, the Outback is hosting a hoops event on March 27th at 7 p.m. in the gym. The tickets are $10 per person or $40 per family of four or more and are being sold at the New Balance store. All of the money supports events and programs at the Outback Teen Center. So come cheer on NCHS faculty as they play Harlem Rockets. We hope to see you all there.
Any of you who have a sweet tooth, the Girl Scout Bake Sale will be selling delicious cookies all throughout next week in the lounge. Make sure to place your order for your favorite cookies because they only come once a year.
I already got my box of Samoas, Kate. With the spring sports season about to start, we are approaching the tail end of our winter sports. We go to Taylor Wilson with the latest.
Well, thank you, Tessa. It's that time of year when we open the doors and head outside for the spring sports season. We're in preseason for boys and girls golf, tennis, lacrosse, and track. Meanwhile, the baseball team expects a big year for Coach Mitch Hoffman, and the girls softball squad will look to do the same for Coach Simino. If you are planning on trying out or participating in spring sports, your parents must go online and register you before Monday at ncrams.com. If you have any questions, contact the one and only Ms. Tomaselli. While there's not much in the way of high school sports, the college game is at its peak right now. That's right, it's March Madness. Opening round action has tipped off, and we've already had a slew of storylines, including VCU's upset of Wichita State and UConn's early exit. Be sure to get in the mood for the mayhem by checking out our weekly bracketology specials on the channel. Well, Brennan Baker will see you next week. In the meantime, catch us on Twitter at Ram Sports Report and online at ramsportsreport.com.
Thanks, Taylor. Caitlin, this warm weather has been great. I'm definitely feeling the spring fever. How long is it going to last?
Well, Tessa, it looks like you might be able to break out your flip-flops. Today we will have a chance of rain with a high of 57 degrees, but tomorrow will clear up for St. Paddy's Day with a high of 61 degrees, and Sunday will be partly sunny with a high of 63 degrees.
And in honor of St. Patrick's Day, Free the Children is selling Shamrock sunglasses today in the lounge. Get some and be the coolest kid at the party. Well, that concludes our Friday morning broadcast. This has been Tessa McKinley.
And Caitlin Dwyer. Be sure to go outside this weekend and enjoy the warm weather. Stay tuned to find out how pigs can actually fly.
And make sure you check out the Boys Hockey FCAC Semi and Corner Finals airing on the channel today.
When I get older,
Read the card.
Open it up. Read it out loud.
Read it.
Open the box.
I don't know what that means. Open it.
Open it all the way.
Oh, my wife.
Bye.